Wesley Moody.
Dick Norman.
South Africa.
Belgium. We are doubles partners since the summer of 2009. For me, this doubles thing is quite new. I've been learning a lot the last 2 years, and it gives me a chance to play all these big tournaments, play finals, and it's very exciting for me.
So I think also coming from being a singles player, you know, you put in all that hard work, and I feel like now is kind of the time I can kind of reap those rewards.
I think the advantage is when you feel bad and you just have to hang in there just for your partner. And most of the time, we're trying to help each other out and stay positive.
I think we've had some good results to kind of compete with these guys, with the teams like the Bryans, for example, who are very consistent week in, week out. So we've had a run of good results, but we're kind of working on maybe more consistent good results.